Yo, James Ballou. I'm here in Venice, Florida, and I'm at the 2015 Chalk Festival. Since it's a Venice, Florida that I'm painting, I decided to do some Greek-Roman sculpture, jacked up, shifted sculptures as my motif, and just painting away. This is day two, almost finished. Well, I live in Berlin, so it's always nice to come down to Florida this time of year, get to be in the sun, paint some walls, lots of lovely people to talk to around here, so yeah, it's great. Last year was the first year, this year is number two, and hopefully next year I'm painting a big, big wall in Venice. Well, I paint murals, and lots of time painting murals in the streets, you often get people come up and talk to you and be like, hey, what are you doing? What's the picture of? But at a festival like this, there's just like thousands of people. So it's not great for time management, but it's a lot of fun to just talk to people and people tell you their stories. I mean, that's what public art's all about, is meeting people, enjoying the area and the city. Sometimes you can kind of, like in this wall, I use the location in the painting. It's Venice, Greek sculptures. It was kind of like, it made sense. And I try to do that with a lot of my public artwork. So festivals are cool. I like to be up on big walls, but doing little temporary stuff like this down where people can actually grab my shirt and ask me questions is pretty nice.